Greetings, gentlemen. What brings you all the way out here? Besides the finest tea this side of Big Ben, of course.
But, Merlin, I thought that you asked us to stop by.
Gracious, did I?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you leave a message for us with Chip and Dale?
About a book?
Ah, yes, the book. That's right. Behold.
Hey, this is...
Sora's not in it.
Did something happen?
Well, that's what you need to find out, lad.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Take care.
Yes, and good luck.
Bother. Sink.
Pooh Bear! You okay?
Oh, hello there, Sora. You're home.
Good to see you, Pooh. And you too, Piglet.
Hello.
You're not in trouble? But I thought something odd must be going on.
Let me see. I don't remember anything oddish, but perhaps I've forgotten. Sink.
Oh, we've got trouble, all right.
Oh, bother.
Would that be the rabbit sort of trouble? Sorry. Please continue.
Sora!
Wow! Who's this?
It's okay. He's my friend.
Hi, I'm Sora.
And I'm Lumpy. It's nice to meet you.
Suffering, sassafras. Stomp around a little louder, why don't you?
Oh, Gopher, I'm sorry.
I kind of like it when the ground gets bouncy.
Well, I suppose if something has to bounce. Speaking of...
Whoa!
Back for some more bouncing, Sora?
Tigger!
Come on, let's go! You too, Roo!
Yippee!
Me too! I wanna bounce!
Oh yes! It is time for bouncing! Say no more! All would-be bouncers are welcome!
Oh, I remember now. Rabbit's trouble is harvest-related.
Well, thank you for remembering my plight, Pooh. Better late than never. Excuse me? Would anyone else care to remember why we're here?
As I recall, we came to help you with your garden, Rabbit. After which, perhaps, you'll invite us in for a smackerel or two of honey?
Correct. No! I mean, we'll see about that, Pooh. Now, the garden, if you please. You can help too, Sora.
What? Me too?
Shall we help Rabbit with his garden, Sora?
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see.
Every gardener knows the key to a bountiful harvest is proper proportions and perfect timing.
Tiggers like gardening, not as much as bouncing, no.
There we go! More, more! I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Nice! done. I think I'll gather these. Impressive! Look at that! Allow me! Oh, thank you! This enough?
This is what tigers do best!
Whoa! Look at that! I hope you've left the ones I'm after. There! Well done! Impressive! More! I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Well done! I think I'll gather these. Nice! I'll take those. Look at that! Thank you. There we go! Impressive!
This is what tigers do best!
More! That's it! Nice! Well, I'd say we've earned a rest. What a harvest!
And thanks to Sora's help.
Yes, quite right. Thank you, Sora.
Well, how's about a little more bouncing?
Oh, no. There's no bouncing in farm work.
Aw, no bouncing at all?
Huh?
I want to bounce.
Whipper, snappers, and they're bouncing.
Excuse me, Rabbit. The carrots are very nice, but might you have some honey to go with them?
Now's not the time, Pooh. If I give you any honey here, I'll just end up with a bear stuck in my front door again.
Well, looks like your problem's solved. Guess I'll be on my way.
Solved? Oh, it's far from solved. We still need to harvest the fruit.
Won't you stay, Sora, for the sake of honey?
Okay.
Thank you.
the fruit is over in the orchard. Yes, yes! Look at all this marvelous fruit!
Oh, it's lovely! Lumpy loves, loves, loves fruit!
You know, Rabbit, I find that fruit always tastes better with a little honey.
You're right, Pooh. It certainly does.
Woo-hoo! Then I'll keep looking for fruit up at bouncing height!
And I'll search closer to the soil.
Sora, could you help me with my flower patch? I've got a surprise for Pooh.
A surprise for Pooh Bear?
Yes, Sora?
Oh, it's nothing, Pooh.
Let's get gardening.
More!
I hope you've left the ones I'm after. There! Well done! I think I'll gather these.
My tumbler's getting lonely. Do you see any honey about?
There we go! I'll take honey. Those. Look at that!
Delicious.
More! Oh, thank you! This enough? Impressive! At your service.
Honey.
I hope you've left the one behind.
Somebody send for
Good
me.
Good one.
Honey. Delicious.
There we go! I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Yeah! I think I'll gather these. Look at that!
Allow me!
Thank you! Well done!
I'm rather in the mood for a smackerel of honey.
Perfect!
Oh, God. I'm so very hungry.
I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Impressive!
Get your service!
Nice! I think
somebody
I'll gather these.
Send for
All
me.
Right!
Honey. Delicious.
This enough?
Honey.
I'll take those. Thank you.
Delicious.
Well done. Look at that.
Honey.
Perfect.
Delicious.
I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Look at that! Impressive!
Honey!
I think I'll gather these.
Yeah!
Delicious!
Well done!
Get your service!
Allow me! Look at that!
Somebody, send for me.
More, more!
Thank you, Sora.
Here, Pooh, a pot full of honey. It's your reward for being such a big help. Eat all you want.
Oh, thank you, Rabbit.
You planted all these flowers just for Pooh?
Really? Why?
It's simple, honey. Flowers mean nectar. Nectar means honeybees. And honeybees mean honey.
Oh, and the flowers are so lovely. I like the pretty colors.
Look at them all. They're both even higher than me.
Oh.
Wow.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh.
Sora, I believe the one I should thank for all that yummy, delicious honey is you.
Don't mention it, Pooh. Besides, we all helped.
Sora.
Hmm?
You used to be right here. Why is it that you went away?
Away? Oh, that's what you meant by your home.
Yes. You see, when I get a rumbly in my tumbly, it's very hard to think of anything but honey. So I was worried that I might have forgotten you away.
Silly bear, I'd never.
Oh, good. Because I want us to be together forever.
Pooh, we are together. There isn't a second that we're not. Except I can feel it. Our connection's weaker. Why is that?
What's wrong, Sora?
Hmm? Oh, it's nothing. What matters is I'll be here from now on. No going away.
Thank you, Sora.
Hmm?
Oh!
Oh. Oh.
Splendid. All is as it should be.
But how come Sora's picture disappeared in the first place?
Sora?
Something's happened to me that made me vanish from Pooh's heart. Merlin, I don't ever want to lose my friends.
Hmm. Well, now.
Huh?
There's no need to fret, lad. Whatever's lost can be found again. There are always new paths between hearts for us to discover and traverse. But you already know that.
Yeah.
It's cold! Hey, Donald, give me a coat!
Come on, kid, guess you want that way!
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh? Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Hmm? Ooh.
That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Do you think the Heartless are after her?
Can be. Let's go!
Yeah! Huh. Yeah! Yeah!
Go!
Back off! Here we go!
Thank you.
Yeah!
Can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
Perhaps, Paul, what if we fall?
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... Let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Whoa! Whoa.
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
Look out!
Oh. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh.
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait! The ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah, Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They gotta be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Yeah!
Yeah, good. Hop on.
Here we go.
I wonder where it leads.
Nice.
Can get through now.
A door.
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar. Icicles.
Yeah. See.
Ah!
There might be something up there. Yeah.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
Let's see.
Let's see. Yeah. 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 Huh. Yeah. Huh.
Must be the exit.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?